Joshua.
Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. And I have many petitions sent by a couple hundred folks entitled Petition to the Legislative Assembly of Ontario from Epilepsy Ontario. Whereas there are over 95,000 people living with epilepsy in Ontario, including 30% who do not have effective seizure control, and whereas Ontario's community epilepsy agencies provide education and support programs to people living with epilepsy and their families, including seizure management and how to address the many physical, psychological, and social challenges that come with living with epilepsy, and whereas epilepsy education and support programs provide a valuable contribution to Ontario's healthcare system, but community epilepsy agencies receive no core government funding for these programs, and whereas, by funding epilepsy education programs, the provincial government could reduce unnecessary emergency room usage, help alleviate Ontario's hallway medicine crisis, and save the healthcare system money, we, the undersigned, petition the Legislative Assembly of Ontario to provide funding for education and support programs through Ontario's community epilepsy agencies in the 2019 provincial budget. Speaker, I wholeheartedly support this, will affix my signature, and send it with Paige Aaron.
Thank you. Further.